June 1944. We've been hiding now for 2 months in an attic over a small shop on Rue des Coles. In the day, we can't move around or make a sound. I miss the radio. For 2 days, we were here alone, then we heard a special code knock. It was Papa. Some nights, he goes out to work with Solidarity. Every night, we wonder, is this the night he'll get taken away from us? Is this the night we'll all get caught? We get whatever food we have from Mimi and Jacques. Jacques, I love him so much. When all this is over, he and I will travel across the entire world, and I'll never set foot in a tiny, suffocating, dark attic again. Attic. It's like I remember something about a girl in an attic, and it's right on the edge of my memory. It just slips away.